Hi, and welcome to Tommy's Trade Secrets. This short clip is all about painting and how to do it right. So hopefully you'll find it useful. Take a look at the step-by-step guide, and if you like it, print it, keep it, and use it.
Hi, my name's Simon from TradeSupermarket.com, and as a builder, the most frequent question I get asked is what to do once we've got our freshly plastered walls. So today I'm going to teach you how to paint and seal a freshly plastered wall. Okay, so the tools and materials you'll need today are some paint, white preferably, a paintbrush, something to mix your paint up with your water, some dust sheets, a large paint kettle or a paint tray, and a roller. Right, okay, my mum always told me there's more than two ways to string a cap, so the same method applies when sealing new plaster. There's several different techniques you can use. One of them is PVA, mix at a 5.1 ratio with some water. Now I don't really like this, so sometimes if you get any drips or runs, it's a right nightmare to sand out. Now the other technique is to buy some of the new paint that's on the market, which is designed especially for fresh plaster. But I think it's a bit expensive, so I'm going to show you an alternative, which is what I've always used, and it works. So all I'm going to do is get our paint and knock it up 50-50, roughly, with some water. So you want to tip a bit of your paint kettle. If it decides to come out, you don't have to be spot on with your 50-50, but as long as you're roughly there, you're okay. Right, okay, so we've got our water and our paint in there, so I'm just going to mix it up with a whisk attached to my drill. So we get a nice consistency. Okay, so painting can be messy at the best of times, but now we've added water to the mix, it's going to be even more messier. So you're best off getting yourself either a polythene dust sheet or a cotton dust sheet to cover up all your valuables, your sofa, etc. Okay, so first things first, we're going to want to run our corners in. This is also known as cutting in. You're going to want to work it right into the plaster. Right, now it's time to use a roller. So you're going to want to load it up quite well. Same as brushing, you want to work it right into the plaster, going over it about two or three times. What I always do as well is just give it one quick final sort of go, and that stops any runs or drips. So just keep repeating this for the whole wall. So that'll probably be drying in about 10 minutes because it's new plaster, but better to be safe than sorry, leave it for an hour and then you're ready for your top coat of your colour. Right, okay, so that's it. Our freshly plastered walls are all painted and sealed now, so it's time for you to do it yourself. Remember that all tools and materials I use can be bought through TradeSupermarket.com. So remember, stay tuned for more of Tommy's Trade Secrets.
I hope you found that useful. Now click below to find all the tools and materials you need for the job. There are products from loads of merchants, all at the cheapest prices on the web. Thanks very much for watching Tommy's Trade Secrets. Oh, would you mind rating this video and spread the word?